we want peace, not war, and that I will do my level best to bring you home without a single shot fired.
Just 2 hours ago, Allied Air Forces began an attack on military targets in Iraq and Kuwait. These attacks continue as I speak. This is an historic moment. We will not fail.